is waiting in the middle again. Still waiting. Instead, it's McManaman. And now Fowler, no flag. 5-3 to Liverpool. Fowler has scored twice in as many minutes. And I think the celebrations can now begin. And I think they can start to think about the quarterfinals in March.
Well, the gaps are opening up, and there was good Liverpool pressure. Again, it's McManaman who played it through to him.